The devil wants to steal from us is our sense of identity, who we are as children of God. Amen? And when he steals our identity, that knocks us off from the path that we're on, that ruins our relationship with God. And so, and the way that we can have that restored, that sense of who we are, is when we come into his presence. Amen? It's in his presence that he gives us a revelation, that he refreshes us with who we are as his children. And so, Father God, I just lift each and every one of us into your hands. And if there's anyone here who's lost their sense of identity of who they are, Lord, I pray that you would restore that this morning, God, that your Holy Spirit.
True, though I can't see the storms.
Jesus, that you would give us the power to do that. We thank you, Lord Jesus.